Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm filming the spread for July 16th to 22nd. I'm using the Scribble Prince Co. As If kit because it's got something to do with the anniversary of the Clueless movie coming out. And I'm going to be pairing it with the pink tropical, pink washi from the tropical collection. I don't know what else I'm doing apart from that. I haven't thought about glitter or overlays or anything like that yet. I have cut the bottom washi though in half already, and I've like done that. I think it'll break up the bottom washi quite nicely. I don't think I've actually sliced the bottom one thingily enough, but we'll figure that out later. So it's an older kit. I've been hoarding it since the planner party last year, I believe. So I'll just flick you through it really quickly and all the other bits and pieces that came with it. So with this kit, I actually did get the dino like sampler sheet with some extra boxes on it and some dinos. This is before she started doing dinos on the kit. We've got the old style freebie sampler that everyone and their mum still kind of wants. Like, these are still quite sought after. We've got the Fashion Girls. And then we've got our cover page with deco. That deco is really cool. This old page that hasn't changed very much, but has. And Andrea actually, when this kit was put together, I actually got a boo-boo and I got two of this page and none of the bottom washi page. And Andrea's like, well, do you want me to refund you or do you want me to like send it out in your next order? I'm like, I'll just chuck it in my next order, no worries. So I actually have two of these pages, so probably just gonna chuck one aside and just like put it in my extras pile. You've got your decorative washi and your headers, your fancy labels, solid washi and little things, your ombre heart checklists, your full boxes, which you've already seen, the vintage everything, your bottom washi, date strips, and your extra box, which I don't know if I'm going to use any of those, and your glitter headers. And I might just stick to the pink and the purple because I think the black will be heavy enough in the bottom washi somehow. So I'm going to get to it, and yeah, I will pop back sometime soon. guys. So I think that's it for this week so far. Sorry, it's not quite in frame. So I don't know about you, but I think I'm getting better at my deco placement. Like, that just looks really good to me. I don't know, some ways seem easier than others, or is that just me? Anyway, it's looking a bit bare on some days, but they normally seem to fill themselves out. The weekends are always up in the air because I don't know what we're doing. Anyway, so, I'm missing a sticker here. Missing a coffee sticker. I always forget about those. I normally wind up putting them on off camera, and you can normally see them on Instagram because I normally forget. I'm like, oh, I don't know. I think we're going to go with a takeaway cup because that seems like the kind of coffee that she would drink. There we go. That was from Rose Colored Days. Anyway, so, yeah, I still have heaps of leftovers. Don't forget to thumbs up this video, leave a comment, hit the subscribe button, check out my Instagram, which is linked down below, to see the finished spread and any other previous spreads that I've done, completed, of course. I'm really sorry I missed last week's footage. I accidentally deleted it. I think we've all done that at least once. I will catch you guys another time. Bye, guys.